Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to connect to an on-premise Microsoft SQL Server in Tableau Desktop and schedule a bridge extract refresh in Tableau Cloud. The steps for setting up a cloud-hosted Microsoft SQL Server connection in Tableau Cloud are similar, so even if you are on the cloud, feel free to follow along. Please note this tutorial assumes you have installed and set up Tableau Bridge within your network. If you haven't, please see the documentation in the video description below on how to install Tableau Bridge on a dedicated virtual machine in your network. Step 1. Open Tableau Desktop and click on the Microsoft SQL Server connector from the list of data sources in the Connect pane. If you don't see it, please select the More option under the To a Server section of the Connect pane. Step 2. Enter the server name and database connection information as needed. Select your desired authentication type, and then click Sign In. If you're having difficulties connecting to the SQL Server database, please refer to our help documentation below the video. Step 3. Drag your desired tables to the workspace, and then select the Extract Radio button in the upper right of Tableau Desktop. Select Sheet 1 to generate and save the extract locally, and save it when prompted. Step 4. Once you're ready to publish your data source to Tableau Cloud, go to Server in the top menu bar and select Publish Data Source. Please note here, if you are using a publicly hosted cloud MS SQL Server, then you may simply select the Publish Workbook option here. Publishing the data source individually is only necessary if you are using an on-premise or private network database connection and will need to refresh through Tableau Bridge. Step 5. In the Publish window, choose the project where you want to publish your data source. Select the option Update Workbook to use the published data source when you are publishing. This will ensure that when you publish the workbook, it will be connected to the published data source that is refreshed through Bridge. Select the Edit option for authentication, and ensure to embed credentials for the data source if any are used, and to allow Refresh Access if the option is available. Select Publish. After publishing, Tableau Cloud will appear with the Published Data Source page. And now our final step. The Schedule window should automatically appear to select your desired extract refresh schedule after publishing. If it does not, navigate to the Extract Refreshes tab and click on the New Extract Refresh button to create a new schedule. Select your desired schedule and click Create. If you're utilizing a live connection to the on-premise database instead of an extract connection, be sure to check that the Private Network option under Network Type is selected on the Connections Edit Connection tab for the data source information. And that's it! By following these simple steps, you can connect to Microsoft SQL Server and Tableau Desktop and schedule an extract refresh in Tableau Bridge for Tableau Cloud. Pro tip! For some common bridge errors you may experience and how do we install Tableau Bridge, please see the Knowledge Base articles and product help articles in the video description below. Try it out for yourself and see how Tableau can help you see and understand your data. Thanks for watching!